Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Alderaan, and today I'm going to show you new glyphs. As you can see, you can ride the druid now. So, yeah, quite awesome. Alright, the second glyph which I'm going to show you is a glyph of Chameleon. Each time you shapeshift into cat form or bear form, you have some random hair color. So, let's see. First I'm like cat, like brown, yeah. Now I shapeshift and I'm black! Oh my god, look at this. I can again and gain brown. Now white and brown and whatever. You see? Random. For the win. And as for bear, I don't think it's working right now on the better. But it'll should work in live version of. So that was it. Now the last one. Alright, and the last glyph, a minor glyph which I'm going to show you, is Glyph of the Orca. It changes your aquatic form and appears now as Orca. Well, it's like a shark. So, let's see. Look at this. Freaking awesome. Yes. And more speed. Oh, it's like Sand Shark. Let's find some difference. Well, yeah, it's very different than this one. Alright, thanks for watching, remember to thumbs up and subscribe. See you later.